we've been set a challenge by Channel Mum to make some Easter bonnets. Both have to make a girl's and a boy's bonnet. I'm going to go into Hobbycraft.
I'm going to go off to Poundland. Let's go.
Cool. Taken the white felt that I found and I've cut it into four ear shapes like this. Two of these little pink inner ears, and I'm just gonna glue it into the center here. Take two pipe cleaners, twist them together to make one long one. Glue this pipe cleaner onto the white felt and then glue the other piece of felt on top like this. Poke the pipe cleaner through the little gaps in the hat. Take the inside and twist it together. Loose wires there that I need to cover up. For the eyes, we're just going to use these googly eyes. I'm going to cut a little nose from pink felt and then a little mouth from black felt and get that stuck on. Give her some pretty hair accessories. So there we go! What I'm going to do is take a plant pot, glue my flower into my flower pot. Pack the flower pot with moss just to keep the flowers nice and upright. Glue the battery pack onto the back of the hat. Wrap my flowers, create some grassy area around the top here. My next really good find in Poundland was this flower butterfly pot. Take off the butterfly ones and use them coming out of my bonnet, like so. I'm going to use my other bunch of pink flowers so I can stick them around the rim. I've got these really cool gem stickers so you can add some really nice sparkle really quickly. There we go. Bunny hat.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Four chicks! Oh,
yes!
Wow. How many chicks are you going to give it?
Alright, I mean, the audience has spoken.
There it is!
Our next job is to sort out the kids' Easter egg hunt. Yes, and Channel Mum have created some Easter egg hunt clues that you can just print off so you don't have to even think of any clues. So if you want to print those off, we'll put the link below.